Hi guys, I wanted to come and show you what you can get with this month's Kuddos when you spend or purchase your favorite items that you're already going to get. You say, wow, you got a bunch of highlights going on there. I sure do. I've been practicing with our Illuminizers. These are brand new. These are awesome, awesome products. You're going to need these in your life. Look at this. Banging, banging. All right, so let's get back to the customer kudos. All right, first things first, you can get this lip bonbon for free, which is $22 in itself. This is my favorite color anyway. It's red velvet cake. It's just a nice little berry. I had it on a light pinkish lip liner, so that's why it's this dark. But look at it. Doesn't this look great? This is going to nourish your lips all day long. I am not joking you. If you use this twice a day, you are never going to have dry lips. Amazing product. It has a light vanilla smell. Not strong at all. Not sticky. Non-drying. Amazing, amazing. Favorite lip bonbon ever. Alright, the next thing you can get is two of our eye pigments in the color Corrupted, which is a black or charcoal color, and Confident, which is a beautiful bronzy brown. And I'm just going to show you a quick way you can use these pigments and a quick little eye look. What I like to do is I like to spray my brush with our rose water. And this is just going to help it be more bold, more vibrant. You can use primer. You always want to prime your eyes. And you can pat them on. You can, just depending on the look. This color that I'm just using right now is Confident, the brown color. And I'm just going to blend that out. All right, and you only need a little bit. You saw how little bit I used. Just tapping it in the lid of my brush with my pencil. I'm shaking any kind of excess off. And see, I still have all that left. And I'm just blending this little bit out. So you can see these things are going to last you forever and forever. Sometimes I just wear one color and then do a highlight color over my brow bone. Alright, the next color is going to be Corrupted. Like I said, that is the charcoal or black color, and I'm just going to squirt my brush, take it in my lid where I've already patted it out, get off any kind of excess, and I'm just going to do a smoky eye. All right, so then we just blend that out and we're done, girls. So if you don't want it as dark of color that I did, just don't use the rose water, but the rose water just makes it, the pigments stick out more. All right, the next thing you get for free this month with our Kuddos is our black pencil eyeliner in Perfect. So when you spend $75 in the month of March, you get this eyeliner for free. which is $15. When you spend $125 this month, you get the eyeliner and the two pigments. When you spend $175, you get the eyeliner, the two pigments, and this lip bonbon for free. And I'm going to tell you, if you buy one of those collections, you're getting all that at 15% off, then you're going to get all this for free. That's a great deal. And if you, depending on which collection you get, if you order one more little thing, or if you're almost to $200, let me set you up a party link. You're going to get all this stuff for free. Plus, you're going to get one half off item and $21 in free merchandise for later use. That's just like bringing home the bucks, baby. So that's this month's kudos. So hold on. Let me show you how to put on some mascara, because that's what this look is missing. Okay, y'all ready to find out how to do these 3Ds? First, you take the gel, completely coat your lashes, top to bottom, super, super coat them, more gel, better than lashes are gonna look. I do front and back. Right, then take the fibers, roll them on your wrists like this, and I just can keep rolling them. Because I want to get every inch of the lash coated. Always start mid-lash and work up. Alright. Then we top that off with gel. Then we take our blow dryer on cool setting. This is going to curl our lash for us. And then I just take my trusty dandy tool, pick it out, and then if I wanted to do it again, I can, and we're good to go. Y'all have a good day. Nikki's Makeup Bag.